The Chinese film market is becoming more and more commercialized, and there is a lot of emphasis on presentation. Very few people care about content. Once you focus more on content, this leads to politics, to censorship and social problems. We have to overcome these barriers to help the industry develop. Investors should look for movies with high production values, strong content and more variety. They can help with the presentation of these movies and could make more room for directors with different styles. This also helps enhance the audience's appreciation of good filmmaking.